Alright, welcome back to part 2, descending now down to LAX. We are past 15,000 feet, as you guys can see. Going down to 9,000 at the moment.
Go ahead.
And, yeah.
Feet. Cabin crew, prepare for landing. 1,000 feet to level off.
Set speed 220.
Speed 220 set. Thousand feet to level off.
Set speed 210.
Go ahead.
Speed 210 set.
Set heading 150.
Heading 150 set.
Set heading 200.
Heading 200, set.
Flaps 1.
Speed check, flaps 1.
Set speed 200.
Speed 200, set.
Flaps 5.
Speed check, flaps 5.
Set speed 180.
Speed 180, set.
Set speed 170.
Speed 170, set.
Gear down.
Radio altimeter alive. Speed check, flaps 15. Cabin crew, take your seats.
Traffic.
Flaps 20.
Speed check, flaps 20.
Set VREF plus 5.
Set.
Flaps 30.
Speed check, flaps 30.
Traffic.
Landing checklist.
1,000 feet. Approach stable. The speed brake is not armed.
1,000.
Landing checklist.
Landing checklist. Landing checklist complete. Feet. Approaching minimums.
Approaching minimums. Minimums.
Minimums.
Landing.
Checked.
100. 50. 30. 20. 10.
Speed brakes up. Reversers normal. Sixty knots.
Lights and doors.
Cabin crew disarm doors and cross-check.
Alright, not the gate I wanted to have, but oh well. Oh, they're gonna clip. Okay, I don't know where that gate is going.
I am ready for the checklist.
Shutdown checklist.
Go ahead.
Shutdown checklist. Parking brake.
Set.
Shutdown checklist complete.
Ladies and gentlemen, our landing rate was 154. I hope you guys enjoyed this flight as much as I did, and we'll see you in the next videos, whatever that may be. Thanks again, and see you later.